Hello, good morning. As always, it's Bmac. You dig? And I'm just out here on this sunny morning. It is the morning of December 13th, and I am getting ready to go shoot the cover for Sign Bmac. Sign Bmac, my EP. I don't know if it's gonna be out before or after this video, but y'all should know what the deal is regardless. And I'm out here right now because, you know, I live in the beautiful state of Colorado, which means before you could go anywhere, you gotta wipe it down, baby. Cause I'm on wipe it. Nah, like you gotta wipe it down. You gotta scrape it down. That's what you're talking about. Yeah. So if you live in a snowy state, say what's up, because you know ain't no getting up and going. Like if you's late, oh I gotta hurry up and get out the door. Whoopie bam bam. You get out the door and your car is covered in snow. And now you extra late. And you gotta warm it up. It ain't no get up and go living in a snow state. So yeah, this is just the intro, you feel me? We about to take y'all along today for the little photo shoot and show y'all how we rockin', you dig?
This is my artistry. This is like captain on varsity. This is the biggest part of me. This is all I got. The mic is like a pipe and the beat will be the rock. See, music is like time. For me, it never stops. Every day I wake up, watch my life a music video. I'm on MTV, 2 a.m. they watching me. So I had to get fly. I had to stay on my...
That's so beautiful. We back at it. As y'all seen in the intro, I already told y'all what we doing today. It's the photo shoot. So I'm here with my, I don't even know what to say, my celebrity artist, my painter, my fashionist, my photographer, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much my everything. You feel me? So yes, here's my everything right here doing my makeup. Look. I don't work at Mac, but I beat a bitch face. You hear me? So yeah, we just finished.
You gotta zoom in my face like, duh, like.
We just finished up and I'm about to change and get dressed and we're gonna set the scene up. But just wanna let y'all know this is the first little step, you feel me? Y'all tell me y'all fucking with it.
Keep the mom out of their mouth unless they finna blow me. Huh? All this could have been avoided, yeah. But a nigga really had to snap. Cause I've been going through it all, yeah. And ain't nobody had my back. No? Where the fuck was y'all at? When y'all mama went down, as soon as I'm back up, everybody wanna come around. But I've been going through it now.
I can trust, I've been dropping out.
Man, we got gang in here. I gotta show some love for my team, man. Yeah, y'all on the other side of the camera now. They on the other side of the camera now, boy.
I did not sign a release for this.
I've been having mood swings, I've been having mood swings, I've been having mood swings, I've been having mood swings. I don't even know how today's about to go. I don't even know how today's about to go. I've been having mood swings, I've been having mood swings, I've been having mood swings, I've been having mood swings. I don't even know how today's about to go. I don't even know how today's about to go. Pause. I woke up in a good mood. Thank the Lord, he a good dude. Get some money, what I should do. But you just put me in a bad mood. Yeah, you just put me in a bad mood. And now I'm feeling like fuck you. One day I hate you, then I love you. I say I need you, then I dub you. I don't got rhythm, it's just all blues. Don't look away when I confront you. I really swear I'm not this crazy. I should blame the one who made me. Didn't see it growing up. Never understanding love. Barely learning how to trust.
We are working for real. Come here, Kwan. What have you been seeing so far?
Well, it's very professional. It's very uplifting in here. It's very crisp. It's very well done. I'm giving food descriptors. I don't know why.
This is well done, baby. Not rare. This is well done.
Hey.
Go. What you know about it. Go. Oh, what you know about it.
I love it.
All right, so we just finished up shooting. So I just wanted to come out here and get a little outro going since I did an intro, you feel me? I hope this shit was entertaining and fun for you. It was fun for
hey,
me.
Picture.
A lot of love. Fuck out of here, niggas. A lot of love, you feel me? A lot of love in the air. A lot of fun, man. I hope this shit is... like, you feel me? It's just so dope. It's crazy to see your own project come to life. You feel me? So it's the people who I love the most in here helping me. Like, I can't do nothing but appreciate. You feel me? Show gratitude every day. These niggas in the back, wow. Like they don't hear me trying to film this shit. But it don't even matter, man. That's a wrap. And guess what? That sign Bmac. Fun fact. Love me some Beyonce. If there's one thing I'm gonna do, it's watch Homecoming.
It's on title. They just have to stay with HBO. And I'll be right back.
Come in, King.
But y'all know that's your favorite part. Okay. Hey. I can never get that part.
Okay.
And that's on her.
We're gonna snap the
bus
out.
And that's all.
It was too much for him, y'all. It was too much.
I've been getting through the morning.